Greetings and salutations, it's Yuri, and yes, I'm playing Subnautica again. Am I terrified? Yes, but am I going to do it anyway? Absolutely. From what I remember, I was just about to press the little audio distress button thingy, or whatever, so I can go find whatever it is I need to find. And I remember I had made my the little sea thingy, sea glide, that's what it's called, and I want to start working on getting the sea moth because at least then I have a little shell of protection for, that was weird, for me. So, boop. Do I have water? I do have water.
This is Lycos 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Oh, when it's nighttime. Lovely. I love going out at nighttime. It just makes me feel so relieved and so happy, and I am so not going out. I instead am going to get some bladderfish and peepers or boomerang fish thingies. Is that a peeper? I think that's a peeper. Come here, peeper. Come here. Yay. Bladderfish. Because food is important and you should always have food. Food is good for you. We live to eat. I cannot see for the life of me. Goodness. Also, I need to figure out, I need to remember what else I wanted to build. Ooh, I like this. It's nice and eerie. Which sounds counterproductive to everything I like, but it's fine. Water. Water is important. Stay hydrated, which is a little hypocritical of me. Oh, I forgot I have to be conscious of the power. Oh, I don't like that. That's fine. I should be fine. Now, what else was it that I needed to make? I have a scanner, my knife. I have a repair tool. I think I was working on the habitat builder. I need a computer chip, a wiring kit, and a battery. Silver. Silver. That's what I needed. Silver. I don't like wanting to have to find silver. It's fine. I don't know why I keep going up. Put that away. And because I cannot avoid it. Ooh. Light makes me less nervous. Off we go. To the shallows, reportedly. A crew reported their sea glide damaged. 400 meters and counting. Does it still provide fast? It does not. It's only underwater. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'm going to tell myself that as a, yeah, that's a giant coral tube. I got scared. I thought it was a cave. I was like, wait, I don't want to come into a cave. That was scary.
I don't like that. I want to wait. I want to wait for it to be daytime.
I don't like this. Especially with the what are they called? The stalkers or whatever.
Oh, I don't like this. It's fine.
If I tell myself it's fine enough, I will believe it. True story. Yay, I find it. With no issues. Turn that off. Wow. Something ate something. A data box. Ooh, a compass! I like that. A compass. An abandoned PDA.
Integrating new,
oh, that's a little loud.
Data. Life on this planet grows
What is that? That's Creepvine, right? Oh, of course. I don't want to further study anything. I want to go. If I just. Yep. All good. Then I can go and make my compass. I have to go find silver. Where would I find silver? Where would silver be? I'm trying to remember from when I like played it previously, and I'm not recalling. Ooh, I do not want to be here. There. Now, since it's... What the hell was that? That didn't sound like a stalker. I'm scared. I'm shaking. Oh, I hate it here. Because only Subnautica would be able to absolutely terrify me with the tiniest of noises. Really? How far away is the ship? We should be safe enough now. Man, I'm already freaking out about the shallows. How worse is it gonna be? That's not proper English, but right now my mind is not computing anything. But what I'm trying to say is, how bad is it gonna be when I have to go outside of the shallows, which I'm pretty sure I can't find silver over here, so I'm gonna have to go outside somewhere exploring. We love exploring, don't we? I talk when I'm nervous, can you tell? Compass. I want to learn how to make a compass, a copper wire, and a wiring kit, because everything needs a wiring kit. So that's what, 4 silver now? And copper wire just needs copper. Please tell me I have spare copper. I have spare copper. I'm gonna put that away. Copper wire. I need that for the computer chip. For the habitat builder, because of course I do. I'm just gonna start pinning recipes. There we go. Oh, and I have gold. Ooh, let me go and get some table coral. Don't I need my knife for that? I think, I'm pretty sure, 90% sure. Right click, there we go, yup. Awesome. I have gold, right? I'm pretty sure. Didn't I put gold away? I do have gold. Alrighty. Computer chip. I also need a battery. Advanced wiring kit. I don't know. I don't want to know what that's for yet. I need a battery. I have mushrooms, right? I do have mushrooms. Put that away. So, I need silver. I don't want to go and find silver. Always something. I need to put that on a t-shirt. Okay, if I remember, it's somewhere in like that. I'm scared. I don't like this. Okay, it has. I don't want to go over there yet. Nope. Oh, lovely. Within 2 hours. That's wonderful. I'm not going in there. I need silver. And copper. I'm going to look for copper first. Because I am a coward. Ooh, I can scan things. Coral shell plate. Veined nettle. Like scanning things for sanity. Swimming through these is really fun. Like I can hide in it. I don't think I'm gonna find anything there. Anyway, moving on. Copper, that's what I'm looking for. And I keep getting distracted. Okay, I thought that was something. I'm looking for copper. Copper. Ooh, what was that noise? It's like a whale. I'm so scared. I keep expecting to like turn around and find something just chasing me. It's giving me so much anxiety. I'm looking for copper. I have to keep reminding myself or else I'm gonna get distracted. You know, maybe if I turned the sound down, I might be less. Ooh, another distress signal. I might be less. What am I looking for again? Yep, sound. Ambient, maybe? Just turn that down. Yep, thank you.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen.
Yeah, you know.
Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull.
Oh.
Come get us already.
I don't want to. Do I have to? I mean, I assume by the time I get there, you're not going to be there based on what happened the last time. It's fine. You know, it would suck if you really could save them, and because I'm just so very scared, I end up not being able to. All these notifications are going to drive me crazy. Here we go. Yeah, go away. It's been 3 days. Ooh, okay.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
The engineering problem. If I stop seeing the mass, I'll be terrified.
I understand that completely. Environmental scan. Category 3, ocean planet. Oxygen, nitrogen, atmosphere, extensive biodiversity, safety warnings, may support Leviathan-class predators. We don't appreciate that. Water contaminated with high levels of foreign bacteria. Planet is beyond Federation space. Rescue unlikely. It is not recommended to explore this environment without hazardous materials, suits, and extensive support apparatus. Can you just supply that then? Please and thank you. I don't need to read any of this, I don't think. But I'm gonna click on it so the notifications go away. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, 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 bye. Bye, bye. Oh, are they just gonna not? There we go. Biters. I despise those things. Like this for absolutely no reason. Used to scare the crap out of me. Floaters too, they just look eerie. Okay, the shuttle bug looked weird. Are you done? Okay. Okay. Now I gotta go find these people. Find people, see the things. Life pod 17, stranded near cave system and under attack. Luckily, I have my ever-so-trusty knife that definitely isn't going to be able to... Ooh, I don't like this. I'm going to swim up here and... Yep, go that way. Actually, I feel like I should eat. Yep, and drink something. And save. Saving's important. Especially when you're near terrified of the ocean. The music's so very pretty, though. Why? Why is it making that noise? I don't like that. Oh, gosh. I need to turn the fan on. I'm so scared. I don't like this.
It's one thing this game is excellent at. It's making you feel absolutely bloody terrified. Ooh, look at the pretty thing. Okay. Just do a quick look around. Nothing's coming to eat you. Hopefully. I don't want to go down there. I'm so scared. Oh, are those the snake-like thingies? They do look pretty mean. Okay. I made it. I'm safe in here. If not, I have my knife. Let me grab the PDA. Ooh.
Integrating new PDA data.
That's so loud. I'm scared. It's fine. It'll be just fine. I wish I had brewed tea. That way I can just... Oh gosh. No, those are the... Home! Hi, sir. You've got a rack of teeth. Hello? That's not terrifying in the slightest. Can I, like, slice you? Not doing anything. Actually, I might as well. A sand shark. Oh, it's in here. I'm scared. Why isn't it let me scan you? I need to. Oh gosh. I'm not stuck. I just. I don't like this. This. Oh gosh. It's fine. I should have brewed some tea. You sound like a tiger rather than a shark. I'm gonna get this sandstone chunk and swim up where nothing can hurt me, to my knowledge. Don't follow me, please. But I did get gold, which means that the good things are here. So maybe if I, oh gosh, I'm getting like chills. I don't like this. I feel like I'm scared way too easily. It's fine. It's gonna be just fine.
Skirts show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Ooh, well that's always fun. Silver! I should load up on silver and things here. And also explore this wreckage. Because I'm scared. I am so deathly afraid. I don't like this. I want to like hide in a corner. I don't like this. It's fine. If I just... When in doubt, I'm psyching myself out. Just do it. Get it over with. Just explore. What's the worst that happens? You die? It's a game. It's not like it'll kill you. Unless I have a heart attack. And that'd suck. Oh, it's just metal salvage. I want to know if I can scan anything of... Why is it getting darker? Okay, if it's nighttime, I'm going home. Screw getting silver. I do not want to be here if it's dark. Okay, it looks like it's just clouds. But I'm also very uncomfortable, so... Where's home? Home is this way. Let us go home. I still need more silver. Ooh. It's detonating. Yeah, well, that's not good. Oh, gosh.
So many voices. Calm down. Oh gosh, that means I'm gonna have to read all this. Okay, I get a radiation suit. Let's listen to this log.
It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build a phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe.
No.
I don't understand how we're here now. Don't know why no one's coming for me.
Okay, what's a phase gate? That's new to me. Sand shark, terrifying thing. Everything's terrifying. I do not remember everything being this scary. Swimming is a fun activity of not mine, but not my favorite. I need lead. I have fiber mesh. I need lead though. Excuse me. I want to go under. Thank you. I feel like I rarely use it. And so I shall. Excuse me. I need lead. Where do I get lead? I have lead. Oh, nice. Oh, and it's all charged up again. Does that auto-equip? It does auto-equip. Fun. That's probably where I don't want to go back and find silver. Especially now that it's nighttime. Absolutely not. Let's see what I can do. Oh, my food is decomposing. That's not good. Maybe I shouldn't have mass produced. All right, so I went there already. A photo man. Oh, for screenshots. Never mind. Is there anything else I can do that doesn't involve me going to super scary places all by my lonesome? Oh, hey, I didn't know that regenerated. Okay. Oh, hey. Can I steal power cells from the... Can I take this out? No? Okay. That sucks. That would have been cool. I need... Whatchamacallit? Propulsion gun. Laser cutter. I don't want to build a stupid habitat builder. Stupid silver. Okay. Suppose I'll just look for copper around here. Copper and titanium are often in the first area, so... Zoom! I'm off to find some copper, and hopefully I do. Are you copper? Can I not? Oh, I can. Titanium. Your disappointment. Okay, I don't know what just bit at me, but I am not liking it. So I will go through this tube and feel safe. Yes. Another one? Okay, I shouldn't be complaining because there are other people that were on this ship, that ship besides me, but it's... Turn that off. How do I turn lights? There. Boop.
This is Avery Quinn, trading ship Sunday.
Oh!
Over. Up the back. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease. Send an SOS. Help.
Okay, if...
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over.
Okay, if...
I'll try them again tomorrow. Credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Okay, rude. If someone sends out a distress signal and then they can't pick up, obviously that means that they are still in some kind of distress. I That's kind of annoying that you just, well, I understand. I'm going back to looking for copper because things are simpler that way. Oh, I don't want to go over there. Nope, not that way. This way. I will go this way. Wait, I'm so confused. Does the ship or the life pod little thing change every time you play a game? Because I swear it was not this close to that red grassy zone or whatever. Like, I don't remember it being that close. And now I'm confused because I thought I knew where I was in the shallows, and now I don't. It's only making me more scared, and I don't like it. I need to look for some copper. I need copper, 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 copper. Crash fish. Nope. I need a better flash. I hate it here. Stupid boomerang fish. This music, though. They did such a good job with their soundtrack. Ooh. I love you. Ooh, lead too. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, that's a crash fish. Do not engage. Ooh, quartz. I don't know if I need that, but. Copper. Ooh, this cave is nice to me. Also by the greenish area. That makes a lot of sense. I'm gonna go in through this coral tube again because I'm lost. I need oxygen. There we go. And it's daytime. Welcome back, me. Alright, now I need tab. I need to go and find where that whatchamacallit place was again. How do I track? There we go. It was this one. Yeah, I want to go back to that place again, pick up some more thingamabobbers. Didn't I already make a computer chip? Thought I did. Did I put it away? I think I did. I probably did. That would be the smart thing to do. Turn that off. Computer chip. Yep. I still need more copper for the battery acid, I think. Or not the battery acid, just the battery. But I can't make the wiring kit. Can I unpin you? How do I, blueprints. Nope, I still need that. Alright. Where? Unpin all. How about that? Nope. Turn that off. What was a pinning? It was a habitat builder pin. Now I need a battery, which I only need one more copper for, and it should not be as hard as it is to find a singular thing of copper. This water issue is kind of annoying. A singular little, I don't know what to call it, module? I don't. Outcropping, I think. Whatever. Thing of copper. I need to stop pressing space. I feel like I keep getting. I hate the eeriness of this. Oh gosh. Haven't I been in here before? Small caves are fine. So long as they don't scare the crap out of me. Outcrop, yeah! And copper! Titanium. Gosh. Makes me happy. Da 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 da. Maybe I should get a heart monitor for games like these. I feel like that'd be entertaining enough. I need... You know what would be real funny? If I only needed the one copper for a battery. I'm gonna lose my mind. Of course I only needed the one copper for the battery. Of course. This is fine. This is absolutely fine. Habitat builder. Ha cha cha. Unpin. Lovely. Use. Titanium. Huh. Actually, that's not all that bad. Oh, wait. Oh, a multi-purpose room. Window reinforcement. Lithium. I remember having to find that. Glass. X compartment. L compartment. T compartment. I. Foundations. An air pump. Huh. Solar panels. A bioreactor. Interesting. Well, that all seems very fun and cool. What next piece of equipment do I need? I don't tend to get a flashlight. Okay, so I guess the laser cutter would be next on the list. Do I need any, no, equipment, that's what I meant. Fins, ring, a compass. More silver, because of course. Do I have a rebreather already? I don't. What does the rebreather do? Conserves oxygen when diving deeper. Absorbs and recycles CO2 into breathable air. I think I'll make that for when I go cave diving. I don't need it right now, but I don't think I really need the compass either. So... I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and explore that. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, that life pod system or whatever. Okay, whenever that happens, I always think, like, it looks like he's just diving straight out instead of diving in. Of course. And it looks like he's just gonna belly flop onto the ocean. Which is kind of funny. What do you want? Boop. Press call.
This is life pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Huh.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded
today. Approximate? You want me? Of course. iPod 17, where's the other one? Oh, that's why I need the compass. And the deep breathing thing. Transmission origin approximately 400 meters west-northwest of LifePod 4's last known location. I don't have LifePod 4's location. So, okay. Now I know why this was so important. So I need a wiring kit and fiber mesh and a copper wire and a wiring kit. What else? Is this for?
Nora, this
is goodness.
We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I didn't know.
Yup.
We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home.
Thank you. Unfortunately, there's only one survivor.
The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it.
Well, that's not good. Well, that makes me like you a little more because you're willing to come and help, even though You have absolutely no experience in the area. I need, what, that's 4 silver. How do I get fiber mesh again? Creepvine, okay. And the copper wire, which needs 2 copper ores. Alrighty, so let me go extract, using fancy words, some creepvine. Some creepvine from somewhere else. Is there a safer creepvine zone? Please and thank you. Yeah, no, I don't wanna go over there. Where's that other creepvine area? There had to be another one. Yeah. Thought so. Right next to the hot cave. Actually, I feel like that's not safe either. Where is... What creepvine thing do I normally go to? I don't remember. None of these feel safe. Yeah, this is the one, the green area. Need some creepvine samples, please. Pick up double the amount I need just in case. And I need copper and silver. Silver I can get when I go to the whatchamacallit place. Right now, I need copper. Biter, you leave me alone. I saw you. Copper! You make me happy when you show up. Titanium, you do not make me happy. I don't need you. Quite yet. I do... I am gonna need quartz. Oh, why is there a biter in here? Or a stalker, not a biter. Titanium, of course. Copper. Okay, get it and get out. Oh, this reminds me. I took one of those like funny quizzes or whatever. I'm like, if you're what was it called? Like if you're musically inclined or whatever, like you can hear pitch or whatever. Yeah, apparently I can. So I can't sing, but I can at least hear when things sound nice. Thought that was cool. Completely random, but humming this reminded me of that. What was I doing? I picked up 2 copper, which is all I need, actually. So I don't know why I kept looking for more. I'm going to eat this. Oh, it's rotten. Sorry, I'm littering and I feel bad, but hopefully something will eat it. That makes me feel bad. Like, really bad. Off. I need fiber mesh. Just the one. Copper wire. And now I have to go and find silver! Fun! Alrighty. Actually, because I'm a coward, I'm gonna stop here for today. We have a goal, though. We're going to finish making those 2 items right there, and then I'm going to go and find, what was it, 6? Life pod 6? Where do I find the things? Voice log. Yeah, life pod 6. Alrighty, thank you so much for watching, let me save, and I will see you all next time.